Hey guys, everyone, another brand new session of Resident Evil 4 Remake, and I just want to make a little note. I did end up doing the gallery because it was just the comment the merchant made when he said, oh, you better make sure everything's done because you might not get another chance. So I got really paranoid, so I ended up finishing up the gallery, so we'll go spend some coins, shall we? Just show that I did do it.
Relax and enjoy yourself, mate.
So yeah. So I got that one. So this one, like, wasn't too bad because it was the handgun. This one actually fluked and got it because it was hard enough to try and get to the bonus round, but I fluked it when you had to get the extra coins. So this one proved to be a challenge. That one actually did take me a while to do. So just going to double check, make sure I've got everything. So yeah, I've got a couple of coins, so let's spend them. And then we'll continue on with the main game.
Where are you off to? It took me ages to set this up.
Shut up. So I might actually save the gold for now, and I'll just focus on these ones. Ooh. Wait a minute, isn't that a double? Don't I have that one? Guess we'll find out. Yeah, they totally give me a double. Ah, really? I hope I can sell that.
Nothing but the finest wares.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Yeah. Like, that's...
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
That's actually quite annoying.
Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life. Wondering, what if, am I right?
And that's the comment he made, and that made me paranoid. So, right. Where are we going? We're going here. Just want to make sure I did get everything in this area. Because that's the farm, because I definitely know we're going to be going there. Because like I said, I reckon that's where the... Not the gauntlet, but we're... Gonna be with Lewis and do the shooting fest. I think we're good. Let's do it. I might keep using the Red 9, but I might go back to the Punisher, because I do like the Punisher handgun. So where am I going? I need to go back. Going all the way around. Wait. Is this right? Oh wow, totally didn't notice these. So I forget. Where do I... Where's this taking me? Hey. So where... Oh, I know. I forgot the merchant. Actually, I wonder. Yeah, I'll go that way. Probably shooting myself in the foot coming this way. I could have just made the attempt and go further. I'm sure I'll be fine. It's only a couple of extra feet. Alright, let's do it. Look forward to this.
Shit.
Lord Yahalas Blood.
Hey. Cool. Oh, I miss when he went ape shit on the dudes.
Jesus Christ!
Ooh. He's got big old head. Tight legs.
God damn, you're a big boy.
Oh. Time for the big guns.
Shit, that was close.
So how am I gonna dodge that? Unless I just shoot and run. Yeah, he's got him out. So I've got the old, like, Dark Souls sort of rolling mechanic going on, like, in my head. Hey! Oh, what?
Hey, it's that dog.
He said it. Oh, he's taking the house.
Want to help? Because I could use it.
Yaley. Oh shit!
That's what I'm talking about! Good boy!
That just weren't fair. Oh, shoot him out of ammo. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Hey, let go! Oh, you know, he found the dog. Nice. Hey, shit.
God damn. That was almost a pancake.
Nice.
Okay.
Doggo?
Let's get to that church.
Aw, Doggo's gone. I was hoping he'd stay. Doggy? Here he is! Oh, he's a good
Thanks,
boy.
Bud.
Good boy. You've done well. You can leave now. Wish I could pet it. Can I pet? No. Good boy. That's a lot of... He's having a feast. Bye, doggy. Oh, hang on. Does it really matter? Yeah, let's shoot a ammo up. and things. We'll organize the rest later. Did you just hear that? There's a dog up here. A bit like a growl. Or not. It's like something snoring. Just Atmos. I feel like it is something. That's stupid. Right. Oh, hang on. So, shouldn't forget. Actually, was it a locked, get there. What if I if I can actually get to the roof from the inside. There's definitely... yeah. So we'll find out. There's definitely no... get me in. That's cool.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help.
Blue dial. What does you do? Uh-huh. I don't need bolts. Hey. I'm going to go back out and do that. Hey, nice. Alright, now we just gotta try and... Ah! So I reckon there's a... There's gotta be a way. Is that a nest? Nah. So I reckon there's a way to get in there. Earbuds coming out. Ooh. So it goes there. So find us a sweet spot. Just give me a sec. That looks like a good spot there. Hey. Oh, I just realized. Okay. I need to somehow. Okay. So I've got it. I've just got to get it clockwise. I need to get it to a 90 degree. Getting, I'm close. Oh, so close. There we go. I can't tell. Can I see from here? Yeah, we'll see.
Ashley, you in there?
because it's not actually popping up anywhere. It's got to be way higher up. Yeah, I reckon it's like way, way up.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Oh, shit!
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that.
Badass.
My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That one will. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them salvation.
Oh boy.
We do.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Seriously? No, there's no way they're gonna get me because it's locked.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
Hey, give me the ladder. Thank you.
What do we do? There's no way out.
I like how she's covering her face with lights. Attachable lights. glasses. What? Wait, what was that? Accessory glasses? Was it the coin? I don't see anything here. Must have been the coin. That is really... That's just baffled me a little bit. Weird. Right. Everything's all good here. Yeah, let's go.
No way.
Wait.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
You're gonna get grabbed. Hey.
Thanks.
Oh, I've just realized. We're out here now.
I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Get off time. Get. Because I'm making my way.
Like
get all
I said,
that stuff.
It's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Just making sure. What about the old subby? Don't get messy. Okay. Easy enough.
Okay, it's all right.
Hey.
With me.
Got it.
Coming, get behind me.
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Spread out!
Okay.
You're serious.
No, shit.
Present for you.
Give me a warning next time?
Shit. Look away!
Let's do it. Wow, four bullets. You stupid.
Damn.
Okay. Spread out. It.
Come on.
Got it.
I have some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Liar.
What you see is what I've got.
Yeah, I'm gonna trade. No.
Next time, buy something, eh?
I'm gonna take the Punisher. Because I do like me old Punishy.
Welcome. What's
I will
that?
Get you.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Not bad. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Don't get yourself.
I'm done with the quests, yeah.
Killed now.
What about? Yeah, I don't even have any.
Welcome.
I might just tune up. I'll definitely do the
molding. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no.
Will it do the fine crease the ammo? Will it give me some ammo?
We're starting to get combat anytime.
No.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Good as new. What you see is what I've
got.
We've been saving that one for the right customer. Will that be all then?
Yeah, I'm definitely going to save up for that.
Pleasant travel.
I might keep them. Lovely. Hello. Ooh. So where's the dog? Ashley, we're going to do a little detour. Shall I just save?
Break's over, I suppose.
Right, I might do that before heading off.
Can we take a break?
No.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
So I need to go. So it's not too. I might actually grab them, because it might be something good. Hey! You little shit. Ah! Else hidden.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Serious?
Sorry, must have slipped.
Okay, time to reload. See you later.
You're serious.
Scanner.
Okay.
Let's go.
Hang on.
See ya.
Come on.
Hey.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Thank you.
Good work.
What you got for me? A bangle. That it. Okay, so I need to go this way. This could be very fun. Let's see how it goes. Hey, Mumu. Because I wouldn't mind getting some shotties. Oh, that was quick. I might do it. Oh, you know what I should have done? I might go. I'll just quickly run back to the merchant. Because I'm going to bring that bolt thrower with me. There we go.
You're right.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Actually, no. I'm gonna eat it. Yeah, let's do this. Where are you hiding? Come out. It's come through the door. Oh, get fucked. Where are you hiding? It's gonna be upstairs. thought that's... Did I not... Hang on, where's the... how do I do the... Strong threat. I saw the strong threat here. Oh, he's moved. Must be a time limit. Better, because I don't want to waste it.
Come on.
Okay.
Unless it ran away. We've got to hunt it.
What is this place?
No. Here, a little. Uh-oh, I just heard the dog. Stay close, Ash. Right, I'm just gonna save because I'm very nervous. Here he is. Come back here. I'm gonna get you. Shit. Oh, he's a big boy. You aren't so tough. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Jesus. Let's make sure everything was grabbed. Let's cash in and buy the scope. Are you? Got you. Stay close.
I see you took care. Nice work. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Oh, and for the Sentinel 9.
We like our. Heal a man, kill a man.
No, oh, I'm tempted now. tempted. I might just hold
anything
off.
Anything else I can help you with?
But while
I'm
here, I might sell some gems. So, yeah, I might. I want to, but I feel like maybe I can do something better. So, what I might do.
Time. Welcome. A deal well struck. Thank you. Wilded. Pleasant trap. Welcome.
You know what I'm gonna do? I might actually tune this up, because if it weren't for it,
a
I wouldn't have been able to beat that
dog. A well-tuned
weapon
can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are, as you wished. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship. Will that be all? Come back anytime.
Get some ammo. Because I think this is going to be my grenade launcher. Because I love me a grenade launcher. Save up. And then we'll split the session.